we now discuss the solution of a problem on the counting the number of divisors of a given number. This problem has appeared in Joint Entrance Examination Main held on 27th July 2021 in the second shift. The problem is, let n be a non-negative integer, then the number of divisors of the form 4n plus 1 of the number 10 power 10 multiplied by 11 power 11 multiplied by 13 power 13 is equal to. We are given this number and we have to find the number of divisors of the form 4n plus 1. We now discuss the solution of the problem in detail. Let us denote the given number by capital N. We write down for capital N its prime factorization. 10 is written as 2 into 5, 2 power 10 into 5 power 10 into 11 power 11 into 13 power 13. This is the prime factorization of N. And we know how to count the number of divisors of a given number which is written in the prime factorization. And the number of divisors of this number which is written in the prime factorization is given by 1 plus the exponent of 10 multiplied by 1 plus the exponent of 5 multiplied by 1 plus 11 plus into 1 plus 13. So simplify, 11 into 11 into 12 into 14. When multiplied, you will get 20,328. This is the total number of divisors of this number. And we are asked to find not this, the total number of divisors of this big number, but we are asked to find the number of divisors which are of the form 4n plus 1. Therefore, the number of divisors of this given number, which are of this form 4n plus 1, will be less than this. That's what we will now count. Notice that in this prime factorization, 2 power 0 is the only divisor of n which is of the form 4n plus 1, and the other positive integral powers of 2 are not divisors of this form. 2 square is not of the form 4n plus 1, 2 cube is not, 2 power 4 is not, and so on and so forth. So the other positive integral powers of 2 are not of the form 4n plus 1. You note down, 5 is a divisor of n and it is of the form 4n plus 1 for n is equal to 1. 4n plus 1 will be 5, and every positive integral power of 5 is of this form. 25 is of this form, 4 into 6 plus 1, and so on and so on. And note down, 11 is a divisor of n, but it is not of the form 4n plus 1. That means 11 cannot be written as 4n plus 1 for any positive integer n. But whereas it's a square, 11 square is 121. 11 square is a divisor of n because it is the 11 power 11 is there. 11 square is a divisor of this form. 11 square is 121, is of the form 4n plus 1, because 121 can be written as 4 into 30 plus 1. For n is equal to 30, it is of this 4n plus 1. And every positive integral power of 11 square, 11 square is also of the form 4n plus 1. 13 is a divisor of n, yes, and it is of the form 4n plus 1. So for n is equal to 3, this is 13 only. And every positive integral power of 13 is of this form. Having noted these results, we continue in the next slide. So this is your given number which is written in the prime factorization, and notice that 2 power 0 is the only divisor of n of the form 4n plus 1, and we have already seen 5 power k, k is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 10, all of them are divisors of n of the form 4n plus 1. 11 power k, here k is equal to 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, up to that. So, even powers of 11, these are the even powers of 11, they are the divisors of n of the form 4n plus 1. And 13 power k, up to the exponent is 13, k is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, up to 13, it is not 10, it is 13. It is 13, or the divisors of n of the form 4n plus 1. Now, n is equal to 2 power 10 into 5 power 10 into 11 power 11 into 13 power 13 is now written as 2 power 0, 5 power 10, 11 squared to the power of 5, yes, 13 to the power of 13, and the leftover of 2, that is 2 power 10, the leftover of 11, that is 11. Now we ask the question, 2 is not of the form 4n plus 1, 11 is not of the form 4n plus 1, but what about 2 into 11, 22? It is also not of the form 4n plus 1, even though it is a divisor of n, we cannot count for the divisor of the form 4n plus 1. This cannot be counted. So note down, 2 into 11 is a divisor of n and it is not of the form 4n plus 1. So now the total number of divisors of n which are of the form 4n plus 1 is 1 plus 0 multiplied by 1 plus 10 multiplied by 1 plus 5 multiplied by 1 plus 13. Stop. And this is not going to contribute a divisor of this 4n plus 1. It's a divisor, but it is not the 4n plus 1. Therefore, we don't count that. So, that will be 1 plus 0 multiplied by 1 plus 10 multiplied by 1 plus 5 multiplied by 1 plus 13. And that is 1 into 11 into 6 into 14. That is 924. Thus, the number of divisors of this given number, which are of the form 4n plus 1, are 924. That is the discussion of the solution of the problem on the counting the number of divisors of a given number, which are of the form 4n plus 1. I am sure that you have understood the solution of this problem, and I wish you all the best. Thank you.